Richmond, New South Wales. The widow, mother and son of Sir Charles Kingsford Smith went to the Kingsford Smith Aerodrome for a last look at Smith's plane before it was sent to the museum. The little son of the man who blazed a trail in the sky is wrapped in wonder at the old Southern Cross. Pacific, Atlantic, Tasman, Smithy conquered them all to make air travel safer for his son's generation.